I have the fattest crush on David Lane. It appears you do.